you're like stuck in a loop, man. Like,
you kind of get stuck in these loops of subconscious patterns happening.
often mistake for paranormal effect, when in fact it's simply the well-known ideomotor response. I've heard a couple more things about this wonderful ideomotor effect, and you find that there seems to be a kind of field around your body, an ideomotor field. This is a completely natural effect, and it's definitely not paranormal.
Oh, senor. I'm a senor. E agora você? Você que é senhor, que zomba dos outros. Você que faz verso, que ama, protesta. E agora, José?
more persistent illusions of this reality is time, specifically the concept of linear time, which is actually an illusion. Linear time doesn't really exist, but from the time that we're very young, we're taught that it does. We're taught to treat the past as an actual thing that happened and is over. We're taught to think that the future is this actual place that's going to arrive, but that's an illusion because the past isn't real. Neither is the future.
parts of the same thing.
This means that your subconscious mind, energy, has a common base with every other subconscious mind.
Energy.
faith in humankind is stronger than yours.